from Studio 46. This is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. And now, let's get spooky.
Whoa! You're a firefighter!
Your Statue of Liberty with money glasses?
Yeah, why not?
Good morning. Today is Monday, October 30th, 2023. It is day 3 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Jackson Wright
and Riley Perini. Today's lunch is Sloppy Joe on a Kaiser bun. Oh, hey there, Sloppy Joe.
Hey, nice Halloween costume. You look really scary.
This isn't a Halloween costume.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry.
Hey, it's fine. You want some candy? I think I got some in here.
No thanks.
Hey, suit yourself. Happy Halloween!
All right, then.
All right, well, there's also crinkle cut fries.
Fries, get your fries here.
Oh, hey there, Frack
Girl. Hey.
So are you all ready for Halloween tomorrow, Fry Girl?
You bet I am. I've got plans to make this the spookiest Halloween ever.
The spookiest Halloween ever?
Did I stutter?
No, you didn't stutter, Fry Girl. I just don't know how you're going to make this spookiest Halloween ever.
I've got two words for you. Fry ghost.
Fry ghost?
Did I stutter?
No, you didn't stutter, Fry Girl. I just don't understand what a fry ghost is.
Well, then let me show you.
Was that it?
Yes, that was it. And it was spooky, ya dig?
Yes, Fry Girl, we dig.
All right, thanks, Fry Girl. Happy Halloween.
Fries, fries, get your fries here.
We really need to lock that door before we start filming.
Yes, Jackson. Yes, we do. All right, well, there's also baby carrots, fresh fruit and vegetable bar, and milk. On the salad bar is a muffin meal. There are no birthdays today.
But I thought it was...
No, there are no birthdays today, okay?
Oh, jeez.
We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are Halloween is tomorrow.
Yeah, I can tell because of the horrifying jersey you're wearing.
All right, easy there, buddy. And all of you are currently experiencing a few conundrums that you need a little help solving. Like, where did I put my Halloween costume? A little help, where did I put my Halloween costume? Or how much candy can I eat before my tummy goes, uh-oh? But when you need help solving a mystery, there's only one person smart enough to help you.
Dr. McGinty?
No, not Dr. McGinty, you silly goose. I'm talking about Wikipedia Brown.
Oh.
So here's Wikipedia Brown to help solve another mystery.
Oh no, not again!
What's wrong?
My jack-o'-lantern, it's missing. I think someone stole it. Oh, my dad's gonna kill me.
What are we gonna do?
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna find that jack-o'-lantern.
Wikipedia Brown!
Wikipedia Brown, boy sleuth who learned everything he knows from the internet. Today's episode, Wikipedia Brown and the case of the missing jack-o'-lantern.
Straight. You had a jack-o'-lantern, and now it's missing?
Yep, boy. You're always willing to help out, Wikipedia Brown.
Yeah, you and my big internet-filled brain of yours. Yes, my brain is filled with things I learned on the internet. Alright, now first things first. This jack-o'-lantern is going to be tough to find since it's been missing for several months by now.
Several months?
Yep, as everybody knows, jack-o'-lanterns are typically made for the 4th of July.
What?
Learn that little tidbit on the internet. Hey, pipe down, would you? We need to keep our noses peeled. Now tell me, have either of you smelled any bananas around here?
Bananas?
Of course, as everybody knows, jack-o'-lanterns are carved from bananas.
Let me guess, you learned that from the internet too?
Of course, you silly goose. I learned everything from the internet. Now, since jack-o'-lanterns are typically worn as costumes by dogs, we're going to need some milk and possibly a mouse to lure that frisky feline out of its nest.
Hey, found my jack-o'-lantern.
You did? Where was it?
Over there behind those boxes.
Well, looks like my work here's done.
What are you talking about? You didn't even do anything, and all you did was tell us wrong information about jack-o'-lanterns!
Yeah, thanks for nothing, Wikipedia Brown.
Oh, no need to thank me, kids. Thank the internet.
Another case cracked! By Wikipedia Brown!
Thanks, Wikipedia Brown.
And now let's head over once again to the gigantic all-knowing pumpkin with the weather. The gigantic all-knowing pumpkin?
It is I, the gigantic, all-knowing pumpkin. Oh, yes. And boys and girls, I've had the whole weekend to put my plan together. Oh, yes, boys and girls, because this is the week that I finally get him. This is the week that I finally get Mr. Baylor. For far too long, he's been dragging me to that dumpster. And now, it's his time to go in. Mwah-ah-ah-ah. Look at my plan. It's foolproof. Foolproof, I say. I have his mop. He'll come looking for his mop. That is when I turn on the air blower. The air blower blows him into the cones. The cones with the wetness. The wetness goes into the vacuum cleaner. The vacuum cleaner sucks him up, puts him into the barrel. The barrel rolls, and now it will go up. Onto his ladder! Mwah-ah-ah-ah-ah. And once it goes onto the ladder, there's only one way it goes from there. Down into the dumpster! Mr. Baylor, your time has come. How do I know your time has come? Because I know all. Why? I even know that Mrs. Schmidt is wearing black pants and an I Is Wally shirt! Mwah-ah-ah-ah-ah. Oh, yes, if I know that, then I know all, because I am all-knowing. And I also know the weather. You want to know today's weather? Well, strap in, because here... I hear it's Mr. Baylor. Boys and girls, this is a... Keep it down! Don't tell... keep it down. Mr. Baylor, this is it. My time has come. Your time in the dumpster is nigh. Mr. Baylor, here he comes. It's gonna be Mr. Baylor. Jackson, what are you... Grace, Isaiah, what are you... What are the three of you doing?
What? Don't come here! No, you're blocking me. Get out of my way! Don't shrug your shoulders, Isaiah. No. What are you doing? Get going! Get out of here, you three! Don't. You're supposed to be Mr. Baylor. That was three kids. Oh, Mr. Baylor. You're smart, Mr. Baylor. You're wise, but you're not as wise as me. I will have my day, and my day will be tomorrow, Mr. Baylor. Tomorrow. It's my time.
Thanks, the gigantic unknown pumpkin, for Jackson Wright and all of us here at Bull Morning Union Canal. I'm Riley Perini, reminding you that knowledge is power. Have a great day.
Come on, just need that quick change. Hey, stop!
No, we don't like them here.
We don't like them here. Gloves.